So I'm back now in Germany. I try to make some video in English. Okay, and so now I'm in Aldi, and yeah, I will show you what they have here. This is the typical German breakfast bread. So normally I like that one. More Brötchen, so small bread, and it is one of the cheap supermarket in Germany called Aldi. And if you want really good Brötchen, so like this small bread, you have to go to bakery. They have more options and very good one. Yeah. 39 cents. That's so cheap. It's a complex stuff. Just 1 euro, 69. But I don't like that one, it's too sweet. I prepare like more like that one, or more half a block, or more fruit, mostly because mostly cereal. I like that one. That one is the dry fruit and fire. It's like good one. 1 euro 89. Haribo, it's the one of the famous, the gummy bear. It cost 2 euro 79, 600 grams. So, and they have now a special edition for Easter. The eggs and fire egg cost 1 euro 65. This is typical German sauerkraut. That one is a good one for soup. I love that one. That one cost 69. Why not? Avocado cost 1.39. Apple 2.39. Bio apple. The normal apple 1.99. Passion fruit 2.19. Fresh orange 2.09 euro. German beer.